beings that came from total darkness brought light to the world. From the void came this being. People were frightened and called him a monster. He gathered the light within himself. The light that had been shed by those who feared him. The lingering, forgotten dreams kept him going to become one with the light. Yet no light was inside him. Only on the outside did the collected light remain. Long did he search to feel one with the light of the universe, the light that the living had inside him. He had a heart of darkness until he was kissed by an angel.